1000 English sentences for daily use part 3 ඔයාලට එදිනදා ජීවිතයේදී කතා කරන්න අවශ්‍යම කරන ඉංග්‍රීසි වාක්‍ය 1000ක් කියන සීරීස් එකේ 3 වෙනි වීඩියෝ එකත් එක තමයි ඔයාලා එකතු වෙන්නේ මේට කලින් වීඩියෝ දෙකක් මම අප්ලෝඩ් කළා ඒ වීඩියෝ දෙකේ ලින්ක්ස් මම පල්ලෙහා ඩිස්ක්‍රිප්ෂන් එකේ දාලා තියෙන්නේ අනිවාර්යෙන්ම ඒ වීඩියෝ දෙකක් බලලෙන්න මේ වීඩියෝ එකට ඒක සම්බන්ධයි කලින් වාක්‍ය 100 බැගින් ඒකෙදි වාක්‍ය 200ක් අපි කතා කරලා එහෙනම් අද අපි වීඩියෝ එකට ගිහිල්ලා බලමු අද මොකක්ද ඔයාලට ඉගෙන ගන්න තියෙන වාක්‍ය 100 කියලා. Number 1. Why didn't you wake me up? ඇයි ඔයා මාව අවදි කළේ නැත්තේ? Why didn't you wake me up? Number 2. I am short by 20 rupees. මට රුපියල් 20ක් මදි. I am short by 20 rupees. Number 3. I slept late last night. Mama iyera nidagatte parakku vela. I slept late last night. Number 4. You always scolded me. Oya mata hama velema benna. You always scolded me. Number 5. What is the cost of this shirt? Me kamise gana kiyada. What is the cost of this shirt? Number 6. How long will it take? Ekata kochchara velawak yaida. How long will it take? Number 7. I hurt my leg while playing. Sellam karna kota mage kakula tuwala una. I hurt my leg while playing. Number 8. Nimali sang a sweet song. Nimali mihiri sinduwak kiwwa. Nimali sang a sweet song. Number 9. He met with an accident yesterday. Ohuta iye anaturak siddha una. He met with an accident yesterday. Number 10. I am asking you something. Mama oyagen deyak ahannam. I am asking you something. Number 11. It is not worthwhile. Eka watina deyak nemei. It is not worthwhile. Number 12. Is it worthwhile going there? Ehe yana eka wedagath deyakda? Is it worthwhile going there? Number 13. Amal came after long. Amal goda kalekata passe aawa. Amal came after long. Number 14. Your face reminds me of someone. ඔයාගේ මූණ දැක්කාම මට කවුරු හරි මතක් වෙනවා. Your face reminds me of someone. Number 15. I always stand by you. මම හැම වෙලේම ඉන්නේ ඔයත් එක්කමයි. I always stand by you. Number 16. He was stammering. ඔහු ගොත ගහ ගහ කතා කළේ. He was stammering. Number 17. Are you listening to me? Oya mama kiyana de ahagana de inne. Are you listening to me? Number 18. There is huge work pressure these days. Me dawasala weda harima amarui. There is huge work pressure these days. Number 19. The boys were taking tea. E kollo tika te biwa. The boys were taking tea. Number 20. I was waiting for you. Mama oya venuen balagana unne. I was waiting for you. Number 21. This is the very mobile I want. Mekama tamai mata uwamanama phone neka. This is the very mobile I want. Number 22. These are my books. Those are yours. Me mage pot. Ewa oyage pot. These are my books. Those are yours. Number 23. I have decided to go. Mama yanna thirane kala tiyenne. I have decided to go. Number 24. He is enjoying these days. Oh me dawaswala vinoda venawa. He is enjoying these days. Number 25. You were cleaning the table. Oya hitiye mese suddha karamin. You were cleaning the table. Number 26. My friends were guilty. Mage yalo hitiye vardakare sitakin. My friends were guilty. Number 27. We enjoyed a lot in candy. Api nuvaradi hungak vinoda una. We enjoyed a lot in candy. Number 28. Your rude behavior has hurt him. Oyage naraka hasirima nisa ohuta vedanawak athi vela. Your rude behavior has hurt him. Number 29. I have joined today only. Mama adavitarai sahabagi venne. I have joined today only. Number 30. Bring all these files. Me file okkoma arang enna. Bring all these files. Number 31. I will go to market tomorrow. Mama heta polata yanawa. I will go to market tomorrow. Number 32. The peon will clean the room. Sahayakaya kamaraya pirisidu karai. The peon will clean the room. Number 33. Whose is this book? Kageda me pota. Whose is this book? Number 34. I didn't expect it from you. Mama oyagen eka balaporottu une neha. I didn't expect it from you. Number 35. Your TV is off. Oyage TV eka wahala. Your TV is off. Number 36. We will sleep at night. Api rata nida gannawa. We will sleep at night. Number 37. I will read this book today. Mama me pota ada kiyawanawa. I will read this book today. Number 38. Who is standing at the door? Kawuda doralanga hitagena inne. Who is standing at the door? Number 39. How can I trust you? Kohomada mama oyawa viswasa karanne. How can I trust you? Number 40. We have lost our way. Api ataramang vela inne. We have lost our way. Number 41. He would be coming today. Ouwada enna ida tiyenawa. He would be coming today. Number 42. Pour some more water into the glass. Tava wadura tikak viduruwata wak karanna. Pour some more water into the glass. Number 43. Letter was sent by post. Tapala magin liyuma yawala tibuna. Letter was sent by post. Number 44. The front tire of the bike is punctured or flat. Bike eke issara tire eke patch ekak. The front tire of the bike is punctured or flat. Number 45. You know what? I met Kasun yesterday. Oya dannawada deyak? Mata iye Kasunwa hambuna. You know what? I met Kasun yesterday. Number 46. Go to your room and wait there. Oyage kaambareta gihin tikak inna. Go to your room and wait there. Number 47. Please bring a glass of water for me. Karuna kalla mata wathura viduruwa again. Please bring a glass of water for me. Number 48. Pen is on the table. Pana mese uda tiyala tiyenne. Pen is on the table. Number 49. I somehow got to know about it. Mama kohoma hari eka danagatta. I somehow got to know about it. Number 50. Clean your teeth well. Oyage dattika hondin suddha karaganna. Clean your teeth well. Number 51. Take care of your health. Oya oyage saukhya gana balaganna. Take care of your health. Number 52. Book is beneath or under the pillow. Pota tiyenne kotte asse. Book is beneath or under the pillow. Number 53. Nobody can replace my father. Kaatavat mage taatage tanaganna bæha. Nobody can replace my father. Number 54. What did you tell him? Oya mukakdo huta kiwwe. What did you tell him? Number 55. It is 5 past 10. Then paha pahu vela vinadi dahayai. It is 5 past 10. Number 56. Obviously, everybody does for himself. Nisakoma hamoma weda karanne own wen. Obviously, everybody does for himself. Number 57. You are not angry with me, are you? ඔයා මම එක්ක තරහින් නෙමෙයි. එහෙම නේද? You are not angry with me, are you? Number 58. You hardly ever speak. ඔයා කලාතුරකින් තමයි කතා කරන්නේ. You hardly ever speak. Number 59. I feel like going somewhere. මට හිතෙනවා කොහේ හරි ගියා නම් කියලා. I feel like going somewhere. Number 60. Better time will come. හොඳ කාලයක් එනවා. Better time will come. Number 61. Now onwards, he will never hurt you. දැන් ඉඳන් ඔහු කවදාවත් ඔයාට රිද්දන එකක් නැහැ. Now onwards, he will never hurt you. Number 62. I will not let you go. මම ඔයාට යන්න දෙන්නේ නැහැ. I will not let you go. Number 63. Whose name did you take? ඔයා කාගේ නමද තෝරගත්තේ? Whose name did you take? Number 64. I study for an hour. මම පැයක් පාඩම් කරනවා. I study for an hour. Number 65. He wastes his time. ඔහු ඔහුගේ කාලය නාස්ති කරනවා. He wastes his time. Number 66. You shouldn't have said so. ඔයා එහෙම නොකියයි ඉන්නයි තිබ්බේ. You shouldn't have said so. Number 67. I want to go but I can't. මට යන්න අවශ්‍යයි ඒත් මට බැහැ. I want to go but I can't. Number 68. It's getting hotter day by day. දවසින් දවස රස්නේ වැඩි වෙනවා. It's getting hotter day by day. Number 69. You are just in time. ඔයා හරියටම වෙලාවට ඇවිල්ලා. You are just in time. Number 70. Tell me what should I do? කියන්න මට. මම මොනවද කරන්න අවශ්‍ය කියලා. Tell me what should I do? Number 71. He has just come from Kandy. ඔහු නුවර ඉඳන් ආවා විතරයි. He has just come from Kandy. Number 72. I am here because of Amma. මම මෙහි ආවේ අමා නිසා. I am here because of Amma. Number 73. He had a pen. ඔහු ගාව පෑනක් තිබුණා. He had a pen. Number 74. What do you have? ඔයා ගාව මොනවද තියෙන්නේ? What do you have? Number 75. Mom doesn't have money. අම්මා ගාව සල්ලි නැහැ. Mom doesn't have money. Number 76. Whose brother is Amal? Amal කියන්නේ කාගේ සහෝදරයාද? Whose brother is Amal? Number 77. Which girl's father is this man? මේ මිනිස්සයා කොයි කෙල්ලගේ තාත්තද? Which girl's father is this man? Number 78. Whose is that house or home? කාගේද ඒ ගෙදර? Whose is that house or home? Number 79. I am taller than you. මම ඔයාට වඩා උසයි. I am taller than you. Number 80. Which city are you from? ඔයා කොයි නගරේ ඉඳන්ද ආවේ? Which city are you from? Number 81. Do you have? ඔයා ගාව තියෙනවද? Do you have? Number 82. What do you not have? ඔයා ගාව නැත්තේ මොනවද? What do you not have? Number 83. Do you have a mobile? ඔයා ගාව ෆෝන් එකක් තියෙනවද? Do you have a mobile? Number 84. Who am I? මම කවුද? Who am I? Number 85. What is that? මොකක්ද ඒක? What is that? Number 86. Who was standing behind me? मगे पिटिपास्ते हितगन इन्ने कौद Who was standing behind me? Number 87. She was tired. Ea unne mahansi vela. She was tired. Number 88. Why are you standing? Ai oya hitagena inne. Why are you standing? Number 89. What is there on that table? Mokakda mese uda tiyenne. What is there on that table? Number 90. What is there in my leg? Mokakda mage kakule tiyenne. What is there in my leg? Number 91. He has nothing. Ohuta kisivak neha. He has nothing. Number 92. I have some torn clothes. Mama gava irunu endum kihipayak tiyenawa. I have some torn clothes. 93. Amal was hidden behind the tree. Amal gaha pitipaste hangila unne. Amal was hidden behind the tree. Number 94. These children are mine. Me lamai mage. These children are mine. Number 95. This is not yours. Meka oyage nemei. This is not yours. Number 96. This book belongs to Amal. Me pota aiti Amalta. This book belongs to Amal. Number 97. How much money do you have? Oya gava kochchara salli tiyanawada. How much money do you have? Number 98. I am alive only for you. Mama jeevat venne oya nisa vitarai. I am alive only for you. Number 99. Amal was lost somewhere. Amal kohe yari ataramang vela unna. Amal was lost somewhere. 100. I am lost in your dreams. Mama oyage heenawala ataramang vela. I am lost in your dreams. එහෙනම් ඔය විදිහට තමයි 1000 English sentences series එකේ තුන්වෙනි වීඩියෝ එක අවසන් වෙන්නේ. මම කලින් මතක් කළා වගේ ඔයගොල්ලෝ කලින් වීඩියෝ එක දෙක බැලුවේ නැත්නම් අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම description එකේ මම link එක දාලා තිනවා ඒ videos ටිකත් බලන්න මේ video එකත් අනිවාර්යයෙන්ම practice කරන්න යාළුවන්ටත් මේ video එක වැදගත් වෙයි කියලා හිතනවා නම් share කරන්නත් අමතක කරන්න එපා එහෙනම් channel එකත් එක්ක subscribe කරලා එකතු වෙන්න ඔයාලට මේ video series එකේ ඉතුරු video ටිකත් ඉතාම ඉක්මනින් බලා ගන්න පුළුවන් එහෙනම් හැමෝටම goodbye කියමින් මම අදට සමුගන්නවා